Welcome to County. Tell us a little bit about how the move came about.
Well, the gaffer called me in his office this morning, just said you've been doing well in training, and Stockport's gaffer came and saw a bit of you. We played a little training game on Tuesday. Said he just wants me to come down here for a month, get a few games under my belt, and that. Not had much game time.
You thought very highly of Accrington, and as you've alluded to, John Coleman's been eager for you to get some games. Tell us a little bit about yourself as a player.
Well, playing centre forward, can score goals, love to score, love to get in behind, but I don't mind holding it up. Playing off big strikers like Kay, be good for me and that.
You're a Stockport lad, so it must be nice to play locally again for a little while.
Yeah, well, just from up the road, I used to come and watch you when I was a young lad. I'm still a young lad, but, but no, it's nice because all my mates are buzzing, they'll come down and watch only a short trip and that, but it's good little ground and stuff.
Big game on Saturday, which you're available for. What's made of the rest of your teammates having trained tonight with them?
They all seem proper sound, like they're nice, they welcome me and that. Seems like a good standard, just want to hopefully get a few games.